It is to be able to sing about this sweet land of liberty. For most of us, a song about America and the sight of the red, white, and blue is all it takes to make our heart beat a little faster and put a lump in our throats. We know we're a blessed people, and each 4th of July, no matter where we are across this land, we take time to remember why we love our country so much.
There's a man who lives beside me who fought in World War II. He proudly waves old glory from high upon his roof. He starts out every morning like it's Independence Day. I've seen him at attention salute the flag and say, I love this land. From sea to shining sea, I love this land. Home of the brave and free, I love the liberty, the justice, and the truth in which we stand. One nation under God, I love this land. In big cities, little towns, while mama's getting ready, dad pulls the car around. They join the congregation to sing Amazing Grace. They're free to worship Jesus, and they are free to pray. I love this land, from sea to shining sea. I love this land, home of the brave and free. I love the liberty, the justice, and the truth in which we stand.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We find lots of ways to celebrate Independence Day. We march in parades, wave the flag, get together with family and friends, eat too much, and enjoy watching fireworks in towns all across this great land. And we always set aside time to remember and to pray for the men and women who have sacrificed so much to keep us strong and free. They have left home and family, served in lonely, sometimes dangerous places, and endured hardship and suffering for the sake of our liberty. Some have paid the ultimate price in defense of and in service to this great nation. If you have served or are now serving in one of our branches of the military, please stand as we sing your song.
Sail. choices.